Welcome to Eschmann Little Sister. Today, we're going to show you how to manually download cycle data from your Autolog to the real-time cycle data management software on your PC. The Eschmann Little Sister Autolog is the ideal way to record and manage the cycle data of your Eschmann autoclaves and washer disinfectors. The cycle data is recorded on the Autolog's memory card. Depending which version of the logger you have, you'll either have a standard SD memory card or a micro SD memory card. The Autolog works wirelessly. This means if your practice has an available Wi-Fi network, the logger can be configured to transmit the data via Wi-Fi to the real-time cycle data management software on your computer. But if you don't have a Wi-Fi network, or if the network is down, it's good to know that you can always transfer the data directly from the memory card. Here's how. Before you do anything, check that the equipment is not in the middle of a cycle. If you remove the memory card from the logger before the cycle is complete, you will have incomplete data for that cycle and you risk corrupting the data that's already on the card. On models with a standard size memory card, first remove the black power cable from the back of the logger, then gently pull the SD card out and insert the card in the USB card reader. If your logger has a micro SD card, again, first of all remove the black power cable. Then, to release the card, gently push it into the logger. It'll pop out and can be removed easily. Next, insert it into the SD card adapter, and then finally into the USB card reader. Now you're ready to insert the USB card reader into your PC or laptop. Windows will recognize the card and assign it a drive letter. Make a mental note of the drive letter. Launch up the real-time software and log in with your user or admin account. In the central panel, always select to display all cycles rather than just the pending ones, and scroll to display the latest cycles. In the left-hand column, select the machine you'll be importing data from. To import cycle data from your SD card, open the File menu and choose Import from SD Card. Select the correct drive letter for your removable disk and click OK. All your latest cycle data will now be imported into the software, and is now ready for you to check and allocate your test records. One final tip. Before you remove the memory card from the PC, remember to stop the card to prevent data corruption. After you've stopped the card, remove it and place it back in the logger. Then plug the power cable back into the logger also. When the card and the power cable have been correctly inserted, after about 15 seconds, the logger will beep and the left green LED will light, indicating that the logger is ready to record data. And that's it. We hope this guide has been useful. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more guides and tips, and contact us if you need further help or advice.